No, I'm gonna twist the
read. You making a movie?
I'm gonna record you doing
it. Who's the paparazzi? Show what you did to the last people that put the camera in the film. He made a show.
Nice. Get your great big bottle of lean.
That's
a just keep coming back with free food and none for me.
Is that the same bowl or you guys went back for more?
I went back for another bowl. Second helper of Hamburger Helper.
Awesome.
I'm just, you know my spot in that plaza, Route 21. You ever going there?
Huh?
Route 21?
No.
Where the shop right is at?
Route 21?
It's called Route 21.
Oh, yeah. What is that place?
The shit.
What's it? What is it? Clothes?
Yeah, they got like a bunch of shirts like this.
Really?
Yeah, like buy one, get one half off so you pay like $15.
I'd wear that shirt.
Yeah.
Abraham Lincoln listening to a boombox?
Yeah.
I'd totally wear that shirt.
I got another one with the Cookie Monster.
I wanted to tape him doing the whole thing,
Monster,
the whole process.
Elmo, and Oscar the Grouch dressed as like the Blues Brothers and shit.
Really?
I'm supposed to record in 720p, so I'm gonna fucking see what it looks like.
You're pausing it right now?
No.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna do it until I can't tape no more. Apparently, I can only do 30 minutes at a time.
You look at me.
It's taping now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, dude, this game's just ridiculous.
That's the reason I got a close up of you and it's disturbing. That's not.
Are you gonna put this on Facebook page?
No, I'm not. That.
Please do.
You want me to?
I want you to tag not.
Alright.
Do it and tag her. I don't care.
Alright.
You need to put that word
above.
Right.
I think I gotta back up a little more so I can get most of the crazy ass machine.
I should have a
Chevy
back by the weekend. I'll raise your ass.
Dude, this tire is scary, man.
We get on Belmont.
What's wrong with that? I have reservations about this tire.
Isn't that a new one?
Nope.
Where?
It's not new.
He had a new one.
Junkyard.
Nothing's new from the yard. The yard, they want more. They want a lot of money now. They want you to bring up, like, if you go get a bumper. They want you to leave a court charge for you to bring the old bumper back so they can scrap the metal.
Are you serious?
So it's a court, like, you buy a $100 bumper, they want you to leave $50 deposit so you come back with another bumper.
What the hell, junkyard?
Oh, man.
What the inside out?
You need to go back to intro, Rook.
When he hits the curb, the tire pops before he hits the wheel.
Okay, I'm leaving this one now.
Didn't you want to hear some class? That wasn't... Is that...
Not with my family in the car. Man. Oh, my car was sick.
Yeah.
He dropped off.
Over this nice weekend. He dropped off.
Nice weekend.
This might hit my car with the main camera song this week.
What?
Monte Carlo.
What?
Monte Carlo.
Oh.
Some chick tears the fuck up with no insurance.
What? Did you get them?
So far, Pop gave me $100. $100 is about a spoiler in that car.
How bad is the hit?
Like, she buckled the whole quarter panel in the back.
Oh.
And the bumper. Like, I spent $350 on parts, and it's costing me $550 for the bodywork, so like $900 up in the tab so far.
Wow.
I just dropped it off yesterday. It'll be done by the weekend.
That's
look at him. He's buttering fucking bread on the car over there. What the fuck is going on, like?
It's a mechanic.
On a dusty ass car. Look at that shit. The car is dusty as shit.
That's how you know he'll be a successful auto tech. He's cooking on the car.
Alright.
Like damn.
This is gonna be loud. Loud noise.
This part sucks.
Take your ears.
Sidewalls ready to blow out on it.
Might
blow now.
Uh-huh.
Don't do that, man. I'm too close. Rich is like, fuck you.
You know what I think that warrants, Mr. Saxton? Pop quiz.
Okay. Doesn't matter if you pop it up or we know about it. We're gonna automatic transit is the worst, though. That's a lot of fucking cholesterol on there. That's
as,
not crazy.
As an instructor, I can tell you right now that is the hardest class.
It is.
Because it's all theory. It's all stuff that you can't see in real life. I mean, unless you literally could.
Those pictures are horrible.
We all grew up with those pictures and we liked it.
Maybe Michelangelo should have drew the fucking mask of the transmission.
There you go.
Maybe it would have been better pictures. I don't know.
Sweet thing. You want to smile for the camera, Mr. Reed?